floor show, kicking with your torso. Boys getting high and the girls even more so. Wave your hands if you're not with a man. Can I kick it?
Yes, you can.
I got, you got.
Veo al Marco aquí porque siempre busco el pase. O,
¿por qué? ¿Por falta de confianza?
Yo creo que es eso, ¿no? Pero la confianza viene de uno mismo, ¿no? Yo creo que tengo que darme esa confianza y empezar a hacer las cosas como las he venido haciendo los últimos partidos.
¿Le hablaste a la familia inmediatamente, a la gente de los estados, a los amigos?
No, mis papás me hablaron, porque ellos siempre me siguen, me hablaron todos los
años. Es una gran jugada de Junior Sandoval, recién había ingresado, le hace la macheteada, ¿cómo es? ¿La culebra?
La
culebrita, la macheteada, el centro y el cabezazo de Ronnie Flores. Sí, Maratón le pudo haber marcado 8 al Motagua. Se comió un par de goles importantes. Le terminó marcando 5. No vamos a decir que lo perdonó porque 5 goleada, Nerly. Es decir, 5 ya
pero,
es una...
Pero sí,
le pudo haber metido 8, sí.
Para más, incluso. Porque Motagua defensivamente...
...in the season, and you know, that's part of this game. You know, it's a long game, it's a marathon, not a sprint.
Could be a problem here. Shot taken and a goal. Just like that, the ball went over Blake Wagner's head and the goal is going to be...
Yeah, thank you. Good. Goal. Yeah.
Probably to Sandoval.
Who was that? Junior?
Sandoval. Left footed.
Here to Efser to Ottawa Fury FC back on May the 10th.
So he's going to look up right here. I think he's going to look and see Chavez on the other side. No, no. That's a clever ball.
Overmatch in the game. Find out more on the web at urgentcarepeaceful.com.
Good switch. Good touch. Good overlap. Good ball.
To go wide, looked like it was deflected. Sandoval trying to get on it over there. He made his presence known here a couple of minutes ago with that goal. There's a nice little ball. Could be trouble here. In going far side. Sandoval's got an open look at Pickens.
More breathing room for the Scorpions with the 2-0 lead. And there it is. And that's the difference the PK makes. And unable to do anything, a big shot from the outside. You see the curve on that one, barely inside the far post. Beautiful.
As they begin to attack and as they begin to try to get that tying goal, you do not want to get counterattacked. And here is Sandoval, maybe with a chance. Sandoval still has it in the middle right by. No, it's not.
For them, Carolina really in that final four spot for the championship. Here's Sandoval, gets a little bit of space, there's a shot, and it is an absolute